On the whole, most musicians, and certainly in the Philharmonia Orchestra, accepted the tensions with Cantelli, because they recognised and appreciated his idealism and his outstanding flair. His acute hearing for fine details, balance of texture, subtle dynamic gradings, and absolute perfection of articulation and accuracy, plus the impressive technical control and flexibility in his physical conducting, made a very strong impression on them.
He certainly had a conducting technique that was able to extract great precision, and he had the most wonderful ear for balance and atmosphere. This was aided and abetted by the wonderful Kingsway Hall acoustics, so that in works like the French Impressionists, the Ravel and Debussy, he had this, I mustn't say knack, it's diminishing the art, but it's all I can think of for the moment, of achieving this wonderful perfumed, as it were, sound from the orchestra in Debussy, Ravel, atmospheric passages, and also having a driving precision.
Thank you.